just a fun, it's a fun creative extra outlet that isn't just driving through and spitting out things as fast as possible, but actually slowing down and letting people actually maybe understand what's happening.
I had no idea what the lyrics were. So hearing the crowd sing along to it, actually, I'm like, oh wow, those are the lyrics, cool.
So we had 5 days to rehearse. And each day, Danny would come in with a new instrument and go, hey, so I had this thought, right? Like,
it was just fun singing together. We never get to sing together like that because we have like loud drums and guitars and our monitors, and it kind of, I don't know. So it was great. It was just a great experience getting to work like that.
We were all alone, throwing caution to the wind, running so far from home. Facing this world, not a care but to be, and it has any voices. That's right. We'll make it on our own. And there we were, in this crowd as one, shouting out our game. But here we are, in this crowd as one. Yeah, here we are, and we're still screaming out the world. This one's for the kids, for all the years you've left behind. For all the love and all the memory now, clouded in our minds. rush into the wind, running so far from. Yes, you were.
You know, he was a huge element in this entire process. I mean, and obviously Danny had like 500 percussive instruments like on his side. He was like jumping back and forth with like trumpet pieces, like to all of a sudden grab the tambourine, to grab the cowbell, more cowbell.
Your sweethearts.
No, no.
How are we doing, Arizona?
Hey!
Yeah, totally. 'Cause I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, I never saw this coming. Hey, I do believe the end is near. You can't take or leave it. Hey, I did.
Turns into a mad scientist into his room when he's at home, and came up with these all these different variations and sent us like emails saying, okay, I want to do it in this 6/8 time, I want to do it like this, I want to do it like that. And so he basically is like, you know, the musical mecca.
By now you make a stipulation, it's too late for reconciliation. What now? Face the music station, you're broadcasting all over the nation. Your dirty laundry, your second guess, your patient. You throw down, making new acquaintance. One place, not complacent, broadcasting it
all over the nation.
Hey! Wow! I sing it. 2, 3, 4. My man Teddy. Just stipulations, no reconciliation. What now? Face of meditation, importing all of the nation. Fun now, test your patience. No doubt your new acquaintance. What now? Face of meditation, broadcasting all of the nation. Broadcasting to the nation. Broadcasting to the nation. Broadcasting to the nation. Broadcasting in all of the nation.
He was actually the most calm and collect one. Even though he's a 19-year-old kid and this is really his first gig, he seemed like, yeah, man, I got this. So the more time I spent with him was kind of checking in, like, hey, you gonna be all right? And he ended up just being like, yeah, dude, what's the fucking problem? You know, this is a good rule.
Is this your destiny or your demise?
Show me what you're made of.
Is this your destiny or your demise? Against your face, all your thoughts, and you realize standing on your side, you're buried alive as the weight of the world is gripping you tight. Yeah, disengage and desensitize with your one track mind, your destiny, your demise. Out on your own, but never alone as you dig deep inside. Show me what you're made of. Is this your destiny or your demise? Whoa,
show me what you're made of.
Is this your destiny?
Squids came out and he recorded saxophone and trumpet, and then to have Danny like bring his thing to it, because it's cool that that moment I'm playing a solo underneath the trumpet part and they're just sort of feeding off each other.
Let's try this one more time. Hey you, let's get it started. Throw up your hands and no more standing on our own. Hey you. Hey yo, hey yo. Let's keep this moving. Let's shake this up and recreate our destiny. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. We gotta take at the tipping point as we look over. Let's hope this don't fall down. That we're standing at the edge here, lot together. Finding out where we belong. It's a moment of our lives that lasts forever. We have a choice to sing along. But tonight, we take this further. Oh, oh, oh. And tonight, we see it through.
Had really an actual week by the time all the guys got into town. So we've been kind of going back and forth, you know, in phone messages and stuff, trying to rearrange the songs. And obviously, you know, other members involved, we got Ben, we got Danny. So the actual week prior to the actual recording is where we really figured out what we were going to do.
There you go, causing waves again. You take it upon yourself to disrupt their whole scene. So picture perfect, speaking clean. I'm for one embrace the scene. The fuel of a fire you've given me. Factoring in the history. Stirring the pot so restlessly. Reminded by your actions. The lines repeat over and over again. And no, am I forever. You remember acting up and out. And following that her now. They see it in your eyes. Your actions speak.
Faces we follow, shorn at the seams of our love, like a brick in the wind. Trouble that brain like that, slap it up.
Josh.
voices blended so well that I felt like Jay and I kind of sounded a little kind of rough, and maybe, you know, we've got those kind of just beat up smoker voices, and then Danny and Dan Aid both just have these beautiful fucking just gorgeous voices.
Wake me up, it's a new day breaking. It's been a long one, let's just face it. You're holding on, but the walls are shaking. This could be it, could be yours for the taking. We always seem to be living for tomorrow. If you can clear your head and just swallow, our time here is all just borrowed. So let me see. Just take a deep breath and count to three. All that matters, what steps are we lately? What's your next play? What's your new say? Cause I don't know, but honestly. Take a deep breath and count to three. All that matters, what steps are we willing to be? What's your next play? What's your new say? Cause I don't know. But there comes a time when the truth gets you the way. And you face the apple of leaving and fate. If you tell yourself, face self, is that okay? And there comes a time when the truth gets in the way. The space facts, yeah, you're barely alive. Come to think of it, you're practically dead inside. It's no surprise you don't fear it, so long as you can hear it calling out. I'll tell you what, I don't know what's worse, drowning out here or dying of thirst. I take a deep breath, count it,
1, 2, 3.
I take a look around, the walls of all I see. Wake up, it's a new day, breathe it. Let's just face it. Hold on, cause the walls are shaking. This could be it. But there comes a time when the truth gets in the way. And you face the awful ugliness at me. And you tell yourself, face up, it's not okay. Yeah, there comes a time when the truth gets in the way.
About me being a drummer is more about me being in the pocket, not showing off and doing what I normally do, going crazy and hitting as hard as I can and doing all that stuff. I actually got to really just lay back and be just the cool pocket guy for once, and that was actually really, really refreshing. It was really cool.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Way to fucking go, Phoenix. I'm in.
So rock yourself to sleep and call on me when we roll the world. We don't walk down these streets anymore. We don't feel the same way.
I've never played in a band with that many people, and it's so full, and you can mess with parts in so many different ways because you have all those textures at your fingertips, and you can just get funky with it if you want to. Just have that freedom, stepping outside of like bass, vocals, drums.
Cause he's a little book of clarity. That's what the sponsor bitch is sponsor to me. In the meantime, stay in the game. With that in mind, you're thinking I'm insane. I'm not suggesting that you stick your head. You got experience, a lot of it. Your conscience just about to regulate. The elevation, not the enemy. Here's a little penicillin for the mind. Pick a convict of a greater kind. Here's another way to think about it. It takes control and there's no way out. People talk about
the end.
We can do without
the end.
We better sort it out.
The end.
People talk about
the end.
We can do without
the end.
We better sort it out. A paradox starts to shift in line. Let's raise the bar to another high. The roots are turning into heroin. The morphine's just about to settle in. Contaminated thinking on the rise. Was reinforcing clarity of mind. The vivid life of love can demonstrate. But to the choice and watch it as you take. Watch it as you take it.
The end.
We all talked about.
The end.
We can do without.
The end.
Better sort it out.
Guys in my camp are like, really, dude? But I've got, you know, I've got a soft spot for that kind of thing. My family lives in Kentucky and I spent a lot of time out there. I love bluegrass and stuff. So he brought in this kind of honky-tonk country idea, and of course I was like, yeah, let's just go for it.
Today we heard the news that things are changing far too soon. Tell me it's not true. It won't be the same if it's not with you for today.
This one was super neat, I thought, because when we recorded Summer Sickness on Broadcasting to the Nations, one thing that was super different about it, that we thought anyway was clever, was that although it's the obligatory reggae track on the Authority record, we ended up trying to bring in sort of an Arizona Americana feel to it by whistling on the first like 12 seconds of the track. And so the whistle part that's on the original album, actually, our buddy Ben Cortez is playing it on an accordion. Uno, dos, tres, hop.
You know you're taking me back to better days when the music would play and the thoughts they remain on the fortune and fame. We're singing songs of revolution and retribution running through the night. Yeah, you're taking me back to time and place and my own mind things have changed. Now people will say to be running away. But by the way, do you remember summer days? One more minute, never going home.
fireside, and I just feel not escaper. Now the tables are turned, the echoes in the air as we sing away our cares. But by the way, you remember summer day, what my meaning never going on.
So much is just because, like, you know, we have so many different musical influences together that it works just well. You wouldn't think it would mesh well when you, like, read it on paper who our influences are, but it works. And when you have somebody like Mike who, like, has these ideas, like, oh my god, I never would have thought of that. How did you think of that?
Screaming at the top of your voice to make a difference, till you're passing out and spitting your last breath in the air. A long, long way until you figure this out. Back to the basics of how we got here.
Tonight we're
living like the end of the world is finally happening. Dream until our voices are gone, then we'll do it again. Need a chance to make things right, a chance to feel alive and shout it out. Gonna know what's how you give it a shot. Say there's nothing that can slow you down and make you stop. Keep it moving and then take it to the ends of the earth. Shut it out until you find out what it's really worth. The figure there's only one way back in the end. Take a long run, look and then you do it again. Now we're singing like the end of the world has arrived. With a chance to feel alive, come on and shut it out.
I'll always be there for you. lips worn up. To put one down, we'll keep singing these old songs our whole lives through, which way we're bound. Cause you touched our hearts, and yeah, you saved our lives. Through thick and thin, you've been there to help us through and reconcile. We're singing, give me something true. We're singing, what's this mean to you? We're singing.
Ben about it right before we went on stage, and he threw that in there for me. He did a little bump, just for a second.
Got the vision, got the mindset, yes, above and beyond. Can you take it and depend on this? When the time comes, you cannot fake it. Is that true, though? The matter they called you. Got the vision, got the words in your tongue. In the belly of the beast, I know what you will become. But can you take it and depend on this? When the time comes, can fake it? Is that true, though? The matter you got the strength.
Bring it down.
Yeah, so it's something you're scared about doing a little bit because you want to reach out and like use all the things that are at your disposal, all the instruments and ideas at your disposal, but you want to make sure that it still comes across live each time it is played live with just the four piece.
This song's called Authority Zero.
Give me a second chance and you take one back. Yes, you take one back. There's no authority given to me. It's all for you. Why must you change your mind? Time after time you tell me what to do and how to do it. There's no authority in our lives. You don't like me and you I despise. The world grows bigger every day, and all to you my authority stays away. There's no authority in our lives. You don't like me and you I despise. The world grows bigger every day, and all to you my authority stays away. You can't do this, no you can't do that. Don't dress that way, now take off that hat. Should I listen to you? I really seem to doubt it. And no, I won't forget about it. Whoa, no. Don't like me and you I despise. The world grows bigger every day, and all to you my authority stays away. There's no authority in our lives. You don't like me and you I despise. The world grows bigger every day, and all to you my authority stays away. Toss me around, you put on my funny nose. I look like a fucking clown. Throw me up and bat me around. Jump on my side, now pound me down. With authority zero. My authority stays away. Authority zero. Authority zero.
Have a great night. Thank you.